My name is Emilia. I'm working in Remontowa Electrical Solutions and I'm taking care of researchers of what should be done in our products and services to make benefits in shipbuilding industry. Next very significant element in the project is using hardware in the loop. This will allow us to test real devices integrated in digital system in the real time. The devices should be configured the same way as they are configured on the ship. Thanks to this, the investor will be able to check the best components, to choose the best components of the system of his vessel. This is very significant in relation to the pollution regulations, which result in new types of drives and engines. Additionally, in our system will be possibility to make simulations with reference to waves characteristics for different water reservoirs. In the moment, we are in a part of testing Typhoon Hill solutions. And right here you can see how it looks and how it works with our simulation of ship, which is built by Remontowa.
My name is Simisha Simic and I'm application engineer in Typhoon Hill company. In this project we were doing a digital twin of real marine vessel. The most important thing in this project was to create a model and then test all scenarios offshore, not on the sea.
By using Hill technology, we will be able to put signal into whole energetic system and check if all devices are compatible. So this way we can save some time and money.